everybody, it's the coach. This is the NFL on EA Sports. On tap is what should be a pretty good matchup between the New York Jets and the Houston Oilers.
Still scoreless here in the first, but a third down situation forthcoming. Let's get into the action.
Let's go, D.
Jets punter now. As the first drive of the game stalls out, he's on to punt. And look here, it's an opening drive fake. Let's get back into the action. The situation ball in the red zone. It's second down, and the defense needs to step up. Second down. It's good. Good downhill running. He's got 6 yards down to the 13. A gain of 3 last play. This time they double it and pick up 6.
Grant, I know where they're really going here, but those kind of runs, they're going to open up a world of opportunities for this offense going forward.
How about this opening drive? Play number 12 now. This is third down. They'll try to run for it again. And boy, he is very close to a first down.
The game won! Let's go!
He's going to be a foot or so short. Given the yard on the play, and he's definitely short. It'll be fourth down in a few inches. Second quarter, this defense looking for a big third down stop here. They're already down for the score. He's trying to get the ball back to the offense. Play there, but that's going to end up incomplete. This offense is down by 3 points. However, that's looking to change, and they can convert on this upcoming field goal attempt in the second quarter.
Touchdown.
7, ball inside the red zone.
It's our time.
And a difficult situation for this defense. Can they stand up?
Run!
Able to fight for about 4 yards there to the 13.
Arkansas has praised an offense for their performance. I've been able to pick up the run in the past, but in this game, I've got a rare sample of the same.
I don't think we've ever awarded an MVU most valuable unit, but you're right, it might be the end of this game.
I like that, MVU.
Now a third down throw, and it misses the target, incomplete. Jet.